We'll be right back with more fun on the Summer Hot Crowd.